every little green back. Got to find just the kind of losing my mind. Out of sight in the night, out of sight in the day.
Upper Railroad. What are Raz going to do? They want to go down the green tongue, busting through the big hydraulic right out there in the center. However, they have to be careful not get shoved too far right on the entrance. Otherwise, they might drop over this big ledge hole, find themselves out of the boat and surfing West Virginia style. After making their way through Upper Railroad, the Raz will go downstream and underneath the railroad trestle where the rapid got its name.
Before I wish it didn't have to be so bad. It might be inappropriate because either way your plan gets dropped, oh yeah. I wish it didn't have to be so bad. But I'd play with fire to break the ice. And I'd play with a nuclear device. Is it something I'll regret? We're doing all what I can't get. I wish it didn't have to be so bad. The greedy theory's getting old. Everyone's getting left out in the cold. I wish it didn't have to be so bad. So we'll see with another guy who pretends not to hear you when you cry, oh yeah. I wish it didn't have to be so bad. But I'd play with fire to break the ice. And I'd play with a nuclear device. Is this something I'll regret? We're doing all what I can't get. I wish it didn't have to be so bad. I'll be moving on. Moving on, moving on, moving on, moving on, moving on.
Upper Middle and Lower Keeney, rated a class 3, 4, and 5 in that order. The one we're going to be focusing on today is the big class 5 at the bottom. Things start off with a bang up top, busting through a big wave, and the Ravs want to drive hard right, trying to avoid this big nasty undercut down here on the bottom, known as Wash Up Rock. Grass get against there and usually come out upside down. After that, the current continues right on downstream into the bottom part of the rapid known as Lollygag. Tour. This one's known as Jump Rock. What everyone wants to do, they want to come right up to the front, make the 20-foot sacrificial plunge to the river gods. Once again, proof positive that natural selection is still hard at work. I'm so Flushes out of there and goes downstream into two big nasty undercut rocks. Here are the features making this a big class 5.
I have not seen. If I defeat the fortune in mind, live my life without a second.
are down at a popular little surfing spot. This one's known as Greyhound Bus Stopper. Well, we have the River Wide Hydraulic here. Going to do a little surfing West Virginia style.
I think of a while ago, we might have had it all. I was so stupid then, you needed time to grow. But now just as things change, as well my feelings do. In time things rearrange, I am so sick of chasing you. But what do I get? 'Cause I just seem to lose. You make me
smart and independent. I don't think she needs me.
today. This is a nice big class 4 known as Fed Station, one of the larger and more popular rapids on the lower New River.
Candela del mar.